to make this happen.
40 items in a single match. 200 frag grenade damage.
Feels easy.
Should do that in a while.
All right. I don't know. I feel like I synchronized the sensitivity just wrong. In ROE, it's less sensitive. That's not quite it. But yeah, let's do it, actually, as a warm-up, or I don't know. I don't feel like... Can't make a plan. I want to win a game. That means finding vehicle, early rotation, and at least a little bit decent loot for the early rotation. Alright, this is very risky already. Yeah, I didn't pick any of that, nice. Go, 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 go. Don't be slow. Well, there's nothing more. Why is there nothing? Nobody got a gun. Nobody. Look at that. Like, I looked through so many rooms. I didn't find a gun. And I stopped because I thought at the blue ammo there will be a gun. No, that's just ammo, of course. I had a bad feeling about dropping there, and I know why. I'll never drop there again. Like, that building is just fucking gamble. If you drop anywhere else, there's always loot, but not there. You can loot there after you're done with the whole Sosnovka. Just wherever you drop, continue there, get your loot, get your kills on poor looted people who are already there. But that was like a star example of pure bullshit. RNG loot. Why does mixer keep expiring again and again? Wait, approve. Go. Thank you. Thank you so much, mixer. here. No more here. Where should I drop? Where's the high chance of vehicles? And some starter loot. I can also drop far, like, who cares? I can get my loot in the zone and rotate first. You know what? Let's drop here. That's the plan. I'll just drop right there. Get some basic loot out of here, and there's always a vehicle on this road. Sooner or later, I'll find it. Two guys at Milta. Nobody behind me. One guy on my left. He has a vehicle. Great, great. Kinda forgot to check on vehicles. No, I don't think so. Wait, the backpack. Dude, give me the backpack. As much as I hate this gun, I know it's better than Micro Uzi, so let's go. There's nobody with me, so I should be cool. I don't even know why I did that. Totally automatically, I just moved the extended. To car 98. Yeah, that's not really possible, right? And this is the point where I should get some basic loot and get rotating already if I want to win. The zone is here, so I should probably take this or Ferry Pierre. Also, there was two guys dropping on the... Oh my goodness, this is already open. Alright. Not really cool. I should have gone there. I don't know why I didn't. That's open. I could also take the first airdrop. It's possible, right? Can't see him anywhere. Only two people in Milta. No vehicle here. They're still too busy looting. There's one, I suppose. If it's not the wreck. I'm just wondering, there was a guy dropping to my left, and why didn't he take the vehicle? I didn't hear him take it. No, there's no vehicle. Damn it! Why? That is just so stupid. I'm gonna go back to these houses, and then back to that vehicle. how he's so fast. Fuck. But I do want to take those blood loops. Wait, here they are. Another Car 98. I got more ammo for the Car 98. How stupid is that? So any kind of scope, please. Oh, yeah, right. Nah, I'm gonna keep it. It's always a very tough decision. Alright. I'm probably gonna die because of this gun. Not good with it at all. There's the vehicle. Alright. Where did this guy go? He dropped right there. And he still doesn't show any effort to actually take the vehicle. It's not even open. Did he drop? What? Maybe he dropped the south compound. The big one. I saw him jumping over here. What the hell is happening? Well, I'm going a little bit late. So many vehicles everywhere. Holy moly. Yeah, I knew this. Damn it. There's a guy. Please don't. Jesus, man, these vehicles can't stand shit. He had me in a horrible position. And I didn't find anything. But I should have been able to do that. Still not warmed up. Maybe I should just hot drop. These 1v1 fights are very easily manageable. But I really thought if my vehicle is half HP, I can stand one spray. Apparently I can. It was the wrong decision. I should have kept the UAZ. UAZ could have stand that. Yeah, UAZ is better. Not in terms of driving, but in terms of sturdiness and drive-by killing. Yeah, it is. Next time UAZ only. Or bike. Alright, let's drop here. I don't care that there's many people. There's always a vehicle nearby, decent loot. And if I'm not messing around too much, I can actually leave early. And the luck or unluck of loot applies anywhere. Plenty of these guys. What the fuck? It can be. Holy. No! I'm dead. What? Please! I'm owning! This door is blown up. That solved all my problems. Choke. That's good. actually need something to shoot with. Deagle. What the hell, dude? This guy. Are you kidding me? He didn't take Vector? One is there. One is there. Actually, two are there. Nice, he's running to him. I did it. I think that's all. Alright, well, three backpack, Vector. Actually, no. Vector ship. He had Scar L, which is far better gun. What the hell? Maybe I should keep the Vector, just in case. Or this AK. Wow, okay. I am reconsidering all my decisions. All my decisions, dude. Reconsider. Just like that. There could still be somebody. I'm not really sure. Also, if I may, I would like to shoot the hollow. There's a guy somewhere hiding with a shotgun, which is always possible, but I don't think so. This Scarl guy killed everybody. He just kept rushing people, and funnily enough, died for that. Bison guy killed him for some reason. Careful. But yeah, this is clear. There's nobody else. Let's go. Somebody took my vehicle. So that's not really good. Is nothing. There's a guy. I literally pre-fired from his left shoulder to left shoulder to right. Didn't even hit him, dude. He pre-fired perfectly. I should have made it. I had like 4,000 throwables. Also, I'm not sure how these guys think I don't hear them. If you move, I hear you. Well, but I did it pretty poorly. Like, that was very poorly executed. I was in obvious advantage because I was peeking first and I knew there's a guy. Well, and in his defense, he was actually pretty good. Like, that was excellent spray. He erased me. But that's not an excuse for myself. I had an advantage and I blew it. Wondering where the Nando Chromatis can be. An idea that a tarantula can jump out on me anytime is pretty fascinating. Yeah, I really want to win the game already. I've had nothing but bad luck so far. But this last game was better. I just made a mistake. That's all. Poor decision making. What the fuck? Wake up, server, please. What the fuck? And I get to pay to be late because servers? Come on, dude, what the hell? He's running to the barn. Yeah, that's quite nasty. I know you're in there. Not sure if in this room, but I know you're in this barn. He didn't have a clue, dude. unfortunate for him. God damn. Alright, there's more ammo in case I actually find a backpack or a vest. I found both, nice. Actually pretty decent gear. I'm just not sure why. Wait. I'm just not sure why he didn't take the 2x scope. About time we should get rotating, but we are actually in the zone, so we can be chilling. Three gas cans. Just gonna hide this. I don't know, here in the bush maybe? Still considering if this red dot is the right one. This flickering of everything, man. Hello, man. Why not? Sure. Always up to making new friends. Really just chill here. Maybe over there fighting, or even farther. Not really sure. Oh, damn it. I wanna climb the roof. I wanna climb the roof. So I can watch around me better. So when somebody shoots me, I know exactly. There's a bike. I would like that bike. Let's go for it. One fancy bike for some later super cool rotations. I can only assume that's flickering again. I thought it's a guy. I could shoot my wheels. Nice. That's how you hide a bike. Okay. So now I made a whole lot of noise. Let's see if it attracts somebody. This is gonna be the hot compound. Actually, I don't wanna get hot compound, but you know what? I'll get here. It's very easy to defend. Scout it first. this be? I just heard the arm. He doesn't know. There is a guy. But this is sick. Getting on this roof, I had no idea it's possible. So there is a guy. Nobody will fool me now. That's some duper duper cool stuff, man. The bike. Dang it, it was somewhere on the edge of the smoke. There it is. He stopped at my compound. Alright, what I need now is some smokes. He stopped at the other one, probably. Better grip for my SKS, nice. But actually, I'll take this one. Yeah, I'll set it on normal red dot. Felt weird. Zone, look at that. That's not even fair, dude. Holy. this next, yeah, next house. I got plenty to try. Oh, you on the other side of the house. You died already? Fuck! I need your stuff before I move on. I feel like I shouldn't really damage his vest too much. I need the scope for sure, heals, boost, sure, smoke. got smokes. But I can use another one. Every smoke will do. Eleven alive. Yasnaya Circle. This is crazy. These guys must be laughing, dude. Felt like suicide, but no, they said. You want the other one? I still have one smoke left. These zones, dude. Oh my god. Wait, what? There's no way he one-shot me. There's no way he one-shot me. I was full HP with level 3 gear. And how does anybody even play Saiga? What the fuck is this? I mean, I underestimated him, sure, but what the fuck? Shot me. I'm sorry, but that's bullshit. Just in case, you know. Because shotguns don't work this way for me. Not through those bars on low window frame. Just no. Also, this circle was just... I didn't get once, kept hard shifting away from me. Honestly, I was even surprised I was alive this long. I hate these buildings. From the bottom of my heart. I think it's safe to say that I died in those buildings more times than in any other building. Pushing these buildings is insanely hard. Almost impossible. Let's go here. Win it all over there, win it. And then just escape with good loot from these three buildings. I hope. Nobody with me? One guy is actually dropping that building, but he's super late. Like, super late. Forgetting I need those. How are you alive? Like, how are you alive? What the fuck? He kept waiting me with SLR, but I shot so many bullets. Alright. I guess I must have missed. Although the iron sights were on him the whole time, it's very hard to be precise with iron sights, so it is possible I missed many of my shots. But I'm actually curious, like, if I could see somewhere how many times I hit him. That would be the one I'm actually curious about, because there's no way I hit him, like, less than 4 times. Right? Okay. So I'll go Rajok, which is my favorite place to drop, probably. And in case I die stupidly like that again, I need to eat. Alright? It's just... I feel like I'm underperforming when I'm hungry, but like a lot. Also when I'm hot, it's getting hot in here. Oh my goodness, yeah, the fan is like God's invention. Actually, now that I think about it, I said God's invention. Why do all the God's inventions need to be good? How come he didn't invent something bad? Open. Him. I thought it's him, but I was not sure. Lucky aim punch threw me on his head. Jesus. That guy must be tilted. Like I was so far. He was aiming somewhere. Why was he shooting though? Oh, maybe kill this guy. Maybe. Level 2 out of my mind. Ooh. Dr. Piss Inspect? Jesus. What a name. Well, when I hear the gunfire, this place is literally full of people. I don't even know where they are. Can't keep track of things. I only got 2 kills, but many more people died in this city. And in this game, which is actually important. Just wondering how come nobody saw him. I do have a smoke. But it seems like unnecessarily risky. Going to loot a guy in the open? Next to a burning car? Must be grandma's house. No! This guy did a big mistake. He jumped, so he couldn't defend himself. I potatoed the spray, I would probably die. But he didn't have the time to defend himself. Don't do the same mistake. Or actually do, it'll be easier to kill you. Switch both guns. Nice. Just for the sake of change. I felt like I'm not controlling the AK too well. So why not to try SCAR? I heard something, but oh, there's one. Yes. so I have better angles. We can challenge this guy. I missed so many shots after the first one. No, what is happening? I couldn't open door again. Buggy coming. I don't think it's coming here. It's just searching for people, maybe. Oh my god, this guy. Band shot. I'm going in. There's more. He can peek me anytime, but I can only assume he's gonna heal first. Also, I'm assuming city is clear now. Where did this guy go? If I didn't get shot by the SLR, I would have killed this guy. Damn it! Mind your own business, piece of shit. This is so frustrating, dude. I would have got this guy. The SLR shot came like 500 meters away, and it ruined my game. I should have just rushed that guy. He knew about me anyway. I don't know how, but he knew. Fucking piece of shit SLR. I even think he headshot me, actually. I really do. That was such a big hit. But it was fun. Let's go again. Maybe. I don't know. Damn SLR, dude. Damn SLR. Oh, damn. I jumped too late. There's like whole swarm on my left. Please, tell me how low you are. I'm done.
I don't care.
It's like, I get so unlucky all the time. He shot me from the window to window for 75% HP with shotgun. Really? But this is nice skin, wow. I like it. I always liked Swagger's SLR. That's pretty fancy. Spike's gloves. Wow. Nice. Anyway, I'm just gonna go. Feels bad today. See you.